KCRA3's Adrienne Bankert is live at Cal Expo with a look at the Rock You exhibit. I can't wait, Adrienne.
All right, yes, we get to play. And, you know, it's a miracle because I'm going to take off my shoes. I don't ever do this. You guys know that. But I wanted to... Now you know why I'm in news. I have no sense of playing the piano. But this is something that you can do, and all the keys work. They've got so many interactive events here at Rock You. Troy Carlson is here. He's going to tell us a little bit more about it. And I really want to put my shoes back on. But they've got drums. They've got, you can play the percussion. You can play with guitars. It's all interactive. And Troy is like, grab my shoe. Hey, how you doing?
Good. How are you?
Stage 9, you have a feast for music lovers.
Yes, we do. And it's extremely interactive. And that was one of the goals when we built this exhibit, was interactive for adults, fun with classic trivia, but also for kids. And everyone can try out instruments, big piano, percussion. You can do guitars, all kinds of things, weird instruments, lots of photo ops. It's going to be a lot of fun.
You mentioned trivia. We want to come over here to the one-hit wonders, and I'm really terrible at this game.
But I love one-hit wonders.
You love one-hit
wonders. This was one of my ideas. Because I know that there's so many songs that people go, oh, I love that song, but they don't know who sang it.
So let's try it out.
Let's
okay, so you
one.
Push
okay.
a button.
Here we go.
You pick a group.
So what was the name of the band? You gotta pick it from the name.
Spin Doctors?
No.
Nana.
I know
Nana.
This one.
Nana.
We'll check.
Teo saying
wait,
Nana.
Wait. Teo says Nana.
No. You got it.
Okay. You want to do another one, Teo?
Yes.
You're good at this. You want to do another one?
Yeah.
Let's try another
Theater's
one.
Here too.
The first, and that was by the it was one of the first CDs. Oh my gosh,
and in my mind. Is it the Buggles?
The Buggles.
Boy,
dang
they're good.
One more, one more.
You
want to
do one more, Teo?
One more.
Okay, okay,
okay,
let's press another one. Okay, I'll pick
only.
This one.
One more. Two Princes by Spin Doctors.
Nice. They sang Spin Doctors.
You got it.
Very
Boy,
good.
They're good. It's
Teo and Deirdre are a good team.
Yeah.
So come on out
or
to
lame,
Rock You.
Whichever.
It's in the
Little Miss
art
Can't
building.
Be Wrong was their other hit. I don't think they're technically a one-hit wonder.
Two-hit wonder.
Sorry. All right, go ahead. Sorry, Adrienne.
It's a lot
too much
of fun, you guys.
Right.
It's right behind the midway, too, so you can get some food, you can go on some rides, and then
this
rock
Saturday,
you.
Too, we have a Rock Legends going to be here from noon to 3. Dick Dale, the founder of Surf Rock, will be in the exhibit, and then a free concert at 8 o'clock.
Awesome. Back to you guys.
All right, thanks. We could do that all day. But we won't. Don't worry. Gates open today at noon. General admission, $10. $8 for seniors. $6 for the kids. You can go to kcra.com for more information on everything from fair food to an attendance tracker.